They're off. They're racing then, and Dubalby Gold is slowly away from the gates for this. QIPCO 2000 Guineas. Frankel got out well. Roderick O'Connor and towards the near side rerouted with Frankel, who's gone on. Frankel leads. At halfway, Frankel is almost 10 lengths clear. They're heading then down towards the bushes now. Frankel continues to be in a massive lead to Casamento in second place and then rerouted behind. That is part four. Dubalby Gold coming from the back of the field. But at the bushes, Frankel is 15 lengths clear. Inside the last furlong, a horse who is pure class. Frankel has destroyed them from halfway. An amazing performance as Frankel heads towards the line to make every single yard in the Guineas and win it well.